While most of you either slept in or spent the morning in the kitchen preparing a scrumptious feast, over 6,000 Tallahasseans got a good sweat in ahead of Thanksgiving dinner. It's a 2024 Turkey Trot. Yes, you heard that right. The starting line was packed for the 8:30 gun, a great way to start one of the best holidays of the year. It was all smiles and costumes. Check out some of these running fits. Kicking off at 8 a.m., there was a one-mile race for beginners. Then at 8:30, the 5K, 10K, and 15K runners got their start. I think that kid in the stroller might have had the best game plan. Let Dad do all the hard work. The first 5K finishers crossed the finish line at just over 15 minutes. Unbelievable there. Let's hear from the winner and some other enthusiastic participants.
Every year, one of the upperclassmen that I ran with in high school, he organizes a team with all the Childs High School alumni where I went. And so it's like a big kind of family reunion for us, and we all get to race together again. It's just really special. We took it out fast, and I was like, well, I'm here. I might as well finish here.
This race is a great opportunity to remember, to be thankful for the ability to run, walk, to be out here amongst our fabulous community. It's just a great day to remember why you run.
I love seeing people like see the turkey and get excited, and it's very fun to brighten up people's days. My friend, he was a pilgrim, and we ran the mile, and he chased me.
Gotta chase that turkey right into the oven. These runners working up quite the appetite before Thanksgiving, and you just know they ate well. But what exactly were they excited for?
A lot of turkey and definitely some sweet potato casserole. It's my favorite.
I'm gonna eat me some ham and turkey, and then a lot of sides. Banana pudding.
Oh, I'm a pie girl, so I'm looking forward to pecan pie.
What a fun turkey day it was.